I'm welcoming Bernard Cavillo and of course Albert Kipchumba. Where is my hat? Here we go. Across the world, a very happy Eid Mubarak, your one and only African Wonder Woman. Many, many thanks, and we celebrate your day just like you celebrate our day for Christmas and Easter, and we join you in as well for your celebration. I thank you all. I'll ring a bell to that. Happy Eid Mubarak. to every single person who is celebrating these celebrations, and we join everyone across the whole world. Sending greetings from London, right all the way down to Kenya as well. And thank you so much to every single person who's just joined me. I've got Kemi Tomide Johnson, Climax, that is a wonderful, great comrade who is also a mentor and enjoys teaching and also enjoys mentoring the young people and of course the youth. Timothy Morigo, karibu sana. And of course, Elizabeth Taylor, I send you a warm greetings and my warmth all the way. Happy, happy Saturday. So today we're talking about, today's topic is very, very special in my heart, because I want to just talk about the word sorry. Sorry, that is our topic here tonight. It's Friday, the end of the month. So I just want us to reflect and talk about the word sorry. What does it mean to you? And of course, some people like to say sorry, apology. Do people like saying sorry? What's your position like? How do you feel when you say sorry? Are you so big and your ego is so big that you don't want to say sorry to anybody because you're always right? Let's talk here tonight. Give me your stories. I want to hear from you here tonight. And I thought our topic here tonight, as we enter the last Friday, today's the end of the month, the date here today. Many, many thanks to everybody who is live, who joined the week this week. I want to say I'm blessed with you. Achine 1000, number one talking show, London. And tonight is a special, special, special day. How should we always say sorry? You know, are you always that kind of person who is never wanting to even... Is sorry and apology the same thing? And you know, I was watching... I don't know if I'm... I should say, but I was watching a program and I was watching a very famous person who came out and was... speaking about those very special moments when she felt she needed to just listen to their parent. And I watched, it was a program actually, and I love watching certain programs. But here tonight, if you are watching me here tonight, what does the word sorry mean to you? How do you feel when you have said sorry to someone? Should you always wait and feel that, oh, this person has really wronged me, and if they're not gonna apologize or whatever, you know, or how do you really, you know, how do you really get free from whatever it is that is in your heart? So, what does it mean to feel sorry as well? For some people, if you're feeling sorry, they start thinking, oh, maybe I'm feeling sorry for myself, and all the kind of negative energy begins to clog your mind. I don't know about that, but you just feel that you're feeling so sorry for yourself because it's you're just feeling that way. So sorry and apology. Or is it the sorry where you are expecting someone else to apologize? So there's that kind of sort of like you're expecting a written spoken apology, expression of regret and sorrows, and maybe someone has insulted you, so you feel like you want somebody to apologize. And you know, I've come to realize, you know, English can be so difficult, you know, and at least English for me is a second language, so at least I want to just ask for pardon if I get the mixes, or I mix the word sorry and apology. You know, most of the time, cultural differences can mean that when Africans are saying sorry, what they're actually asking for is apology. And most of the time, English people will say, I'm not saying sorry, but actually, the Africans, the Caribbeans are waiting for the word apology. And I thought, I must bring this to board and discussion. Here we go tonight. Let's rock and let's talk about this word, sorry. This word, sorry. Are you the one person who, if you cannot even bear the thought that I'm gonna stand up and apologize to my friend, or I'm not even, or are you the type of family member who will not even go and say sorry? And you want to shape up and you want to stay like that, and you'd rather die before you can go and say the word sorry? African Wonder Woman is bringing these conversations here tonight. I want people to learn how to say sorry here tonight. So if you haven't said the word sorry, can you practice with me here tonight? Here we go. It is a six-letter word, sorry. S-O-R-R-Y. Is it gonna be sorry? Is it gonna be an apology? Here we go. I don't know about you, but it's Friday night, everyone. Welcome to my show, AJNM 1000 Talk Show. AJNM 1000 Talk Show. Let's go for a mix and just try and get that out of the way. First of all, I'm gonna go for something that is gonna bring my heart. Let's jump. Can we jump up here tonight? Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's jump it up a bit. Let's pump it up a bit. Let's pump it up a bit. Let's pump it up a bit. Let's go. Here we go. Here we go. I'm waiting for your comments. Welcome, Samson Simatei, all the way in London. Asante Sana, Jumbo Sister. Many, many thanks. Elizabeth Olechina. She used to run in my school. Or Christine Olechina, one of them, used to run. There were two sisters, and I was also a runner as well. I remember that. Greetings to you. If it's your first time here joining me here tonight, African Wonder Woman sends you greetings. I'm the teacher, so I'm a little bit slow here today. I want to take it really, really easy. But I want us to pump it up, and I want us to just learn how to say the word sorry. Should we, I'm waiting for comments as well. Bernard, help us with that. If you've got something to say, Bernard enjoys politics. Should all politicians be saying the word sorry to people, Bernard? Go on, tell me more about that. I'm waiting for you. I'll ring a bell for you there, Bernard. So indeed, I've got a beautiful song here today. I feel that my heart takes me to my heart takes me somewhere. So we're gonna take it easy, because this is a topic that I feel that when we don't know how to apologize and saying sorry, it impacts in our lives across, even personally, in personal activities. You can just imagine if we ourselves are not ready to say sorry to one another. How about organizations? How about governments? How about, oh my goodness, I can't just express myself in how I want to bring this topic. But I know that this topic is so important in our life that I felt that we needed to pick on it. And so yesterday I had a beautiful song. And I think it was Mercy. I'm going to go for Mercy Chinua here tonight. I love her songs. And the song was The African Praise. So we're going to go for The African Praise. As I look for it, there you are. So let's listen to that as you tell me your stories here tonight. I'm absolutely blessed. And as we welcome more people here tonight, many, many thanks for those who are joining in. I'm going to just put the volume up a little bit there. And our topic here today for those who are joining me is the word sorry. So, is there confusion between sorry and apology? As I was saying earlier on, what's your position? AJNM 1000, the number one talk show here in London. And thank you so much to Reverend. There you go. And he has said he watches my show. I'm blessed. Many, many thanks. I want to welcome a dear lovely friend as well there. Copyright music is not mine. I celebrate Lisa Brett all the way from United States. We've got United States here tonight. We've also got Kenya watching, Uganda watching, Nigeria watching. And our topic here tonight again is, our topic here tonight is sorry. As we think about the differences, can I hear someone? Enjoy yourself here tonight as you tell me the difference. Is your heart so heavy that you cannot apologize to someone? You know, when Africans say they want sorry, what they mean is they want apology. Communication breakdown. Here we go. Let's enjoy yourself here tonight as I send you my energy here tonight. And I thank you for joining me and being my fan. If you haven't shared this here tonight, please help me share this. Please give me those likes. I just want us to enjoy the African Praise Experience tape of 2019 as I think about the word sorry. And of course, think about the word apology. What's your position in your heart? How many people here today, if you were told to write a list right now, if I say, write a list of 10 people that you owe an apology, are you going to look at me with those eyes like, and say, what is she talking about? It is, here we go. Mercy, Chinua, here tonight. As you think about those people you owe an apology, write them down. Go on, feel free whenever you're ready. Are you one of those people who feels heavy burden that you can never say sorry or apologize to anybody? I don't know about you, but I know that the beginning of wisdom begins with yourself. And indeed, here we go. Let's celebrate here tonight. It's the end of the month here tonight. Actually, just gone over half an year, or half the year, July the 31st here tonight, just over half a year. How many people do you owe an apology? If you're one of those people, let me know. Just write it down. Don't have a heavy heart. Come on, let's go. Let's shake it out. Gidi, karibu sana, welcome here. And of course, wonderful, I send you all my love, everyone, wherever you're watching me from, at JNM 1000, the number one talk show here in London. And I love you back. Many, many thank you so much to Reverend and also the Springs of Joy for the great topics. And here tonight, I was listening to, they were talking about appreciating, actually. You know, it reminds me, if you can't say sorry, you will miss your gift of appreciation, because people will always feel that she hasn't apologized or whatever. I know, I don't want to go into detail, but here we go. Let's enjoy that for a minute. Masi Chinua is the song here tonight. Public music here tonight. As you think about this topic, let's welcome and let's meditate and let's send the energy back into the world here today. As we begin to say the word sorry, let's practice how to say sorry. Let's practice how to apologize to each other. Margaret Kaimuri, karibu sana. And I thank you all for joining me here tonight. If you feel like you want to apologize to someone, get a piece of paper here tonight and write those simple words, sorry, sorry, sorry. And in fact, I will even go that extra mile. Just write it down. and think how many years have you stayed without telling somebody sorry because your heart or your head is too stubborn. I don't know about you, but I know about myself. As I said earlier on, the beginning of detoxing in our life is all about being conscious with yourself and being conscious with your own spirit. Responsibility is a position that you take in your life. The word sorry here tonight. Our topic here tonight is why do some people never say sorry? I was looking at the meaning of apology earlier on and the definition earlier on. An apology means a written or spoken expression of one's regret or sorrows for having insulted, failed or wronged another. And sometimes we don't even see that, you know what I'm saying? Then I looked at the meaning of the word sorry, and it said, and that was frightening actually, it means you are having, well, I looked at it from two points of view. You're having negative thoughts or feeling you have been wrong when you haven't necessarily been wrong. How many times did you get into that kind of mindset, I'm asking here tonight? And also, it also defines sorry as something that you have done which has upset someone or caused a difficulty. So many are times, even sometimes you don't know maybe if you've wronged somebody, and those who feel they've been wronged, do they come back to you and say you have wronged me? That is a good task, and that's a good challenge for those who keep things in their hearts. And they keep those things in their hearts for so many years. And sometimes the person doesn't even know that you have wronged, you know, they've wronged you. So you're busy hurting. And I just felt I'll bring this out tonight and crack our heads. There you go, protecting us. Let's protect our spirit and our soul here tonight. Let's sing it here tonight. Tonight, and I love my hats. If you haven't seen African Wonder Woman's hat, please have a look at African Wonder Woman's hat as I send you my energy here tonight. Marcy Chinua here tonight with all the mix ups. It is Mixed Praise Experience Tape 2019 here tonight. Copyright music is not mine, and I send you this all the way to Kenya, to Nigeria, to Uganda, and of course to United States where Lisa Brett is here tonight. Thank you for joining us. And she's doing some beautiful work, especially for Africans and Caribbeans. We are writing our first lip gem policy or strategy documents to help remove or to help improve the livelihoods of black people living in the United Kingdom. How beautiful. Thank you for taking the lead, Lisa. Kindness. I want your heart to be kindness here tonight. Let's learn to remove those heavy hearts. Let your heart be patient here tonight. Feel someone's heart here tonight. With so much love and peace, everyone. Yeah, yeah. Be amazing people, everyone. Thank you so much for all those likes. I can see them. Thank you, everyone. Happy Eid to all those who are joining us as well. Many thanks. I want to welcome Dr. Sheryl. I want to welcome you here tonight as well. Dr. Sheryl, thank you so much for joining us here tonight. Many, many thank you to Jokiani for coming in as well here tonight. Our topic here tonight, Leah Carol, my former childhood schoolmate. Thank you so much for joining in here tonight. Let's love each other, everyone. So, it begins by saying the word sorry. For those who've got a heavy heart, or it begins by apologizing. Who should apologize first? Someone is asking me. I don't know. I can't answer that one. Who should apologize first? Somebody is asking. Who should always go first? Is there a right or wrong? You are amazing. Ha! Make life easy. Why do we complicate life? Anyway, thank you so much. People say they love this topic. Thank you. I love the topic too. Help me share it. It might help someone here tonight. And that is why we do our program. Our program is about learning and sharing, community development. Please help me share this topic. And also, remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Juliet Mahapila at JNM 1000 Talk Show. And soon, we are having a drop, you know, we are having someone who is going to be coming to also video me, so the whole layout will change. So I'm just saying, just keep an eye on this. So thank you so much. Let's have excellence in this house. What does it mean to be sorry? And what does it mean to really be truly sorry to yourself and to others? Thank you. I hope you enjoyed this music. It was selected by someone here last night. Why do some people take advantage of someone saying sorry? Someone is asking me that question. Why do some people take advantage of someone saying sorry? How do I answer that? Only God knows. I don't know if I've answered that one. But don't take advantage for someone saying sorry. When someone says sorry, if it's genuine sorry, learn to move on and create those great boundaries. How should you clear those boundaries, you know? I think that's the next question. And what are the signs of genuine sorries and apologies? What are the great signs of those sorries and apologies, everyone? I tell you what, it's a heavy topic, I tell you. I can even feel my sweat coming down. Let me change my hat, because I feel that needs a different color. Let me change that one. Let me change that one. Let's get a bit bright. I think we need bright. Chineke. I probably will go back to this one, the one I had. We need some energy here tonight, everyone. We need some energy here tonight. Have you written the word sorry, everybody? Please, if you haven't written that word somewhere, please help me write that word. S-O-R-R-Y, everybody. Sorry. And I tell you what. Every single person, maybe, in my belief, owes this world an apology. We all owe Mama Planet an apology. Oh, yes. Let me take a bit of air, because I want to say that again. My belief is... Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's learn to say sorry. Every single human being owes Mama Planet the word sorry. Did you hear me? At JNM 1000 Talk Show, African Wonder Woman, driving that change. Our world needs to say sorry. Our world needs to say sorry. Because we owe it to Mama Planet. None of us built this up. None of us. We found it here, all of us. Let's go. Yes, my energy's come back here tonight. Jesus, clever. You never fail us because we love. When we learn how to love each other, we are able to say sorry. And that is what we need here tonight. Let's write that word here tonight. We're gonna write that word here tonight. And if you've not written that word here tonight, I would like you to write the word sorry here tonight. If you've not written that word, I would love you to write the word sorry. So, I'm gonna go back, and as you can see, usually, Patrick Busenge has just joined me here tonight. And thank you so much, Patrick, for joining me here tonight. So I just want to go back to my, as I speak about sorry, the word sorry, I'm going to look for another song here tonight. And I want your suggestions as well. Can I welcome Wale Walata? Thank you so much for joining in. I want to welcome Edith Ihuoma Ogudu. Many thanks for joining here tonight. Patrick, I'm talking about... Patrick Busenge is also a change maker. And he's going to be having a very wonderful... program coming up, and I'm looking forward to that program very shortly here today. It's absolutely amazing to just know the kind of work. He's written a book. I'm gonna be sending Patrick, send your link here tonight. If you can send your link, it would be good for people to know. And I think he's going to Luton, and he's actually going to know to Luton, not I think. He's going to Luton. Look at who is joining us all the way from Kenya. We have got Eva Koba joining us all the way from Kenya. And I tell you what, Eva Koba, very good for joining us from Kenya. She's a great champion for FGM intervention and issue. It's absolutely amazing here tonight. So Leah Carroll says, amazing. Thank you so much. Leah Carroll is a former schoolmate of mine. And of course, let me welcome Lucy Lakia. Lucy Lakia, I hope I've pronounced that right. If you're here for the first time and you're joining African Wonder Woman, can I welcome you to my house? This is a house that is full of love. And I just want us to welcome once again... Mercy Chinwo, thank you so much for that song. Let's go back to Mercy Chinwo again. And as we write, I'm waiting for people to write down, sorry. If you've got 10 people in your list, write sorry 10 times in that piece of paper. Tonight is all about exercise and learning how to say sorry. And I was saying earlier on that all of us, every single human being here tonight, what have you not done for us? And I'm saying Mama Planet is owed apology by every single human being. That's what I'm saying. Challenge me to my statement, everyone. Challenge me to that statement. If you have not shared this video, please share that video and say that African Wonder Woman explained that every human being owes the word sorry to Mama Planet. And I think it's the beginning of wisdom everywhere. In it. In it. Here is my hat. That is one of my beautiful hats. I've removed it just to say that. African Wonder Woman sends you her love here tonight. Indeed. Let's move. Jesus. And somebody is going to win this beautiful. If you answer and you send me your stories here, this is an award for someone. I'm going to be giving these beautiful earrings. They said that they look like love. If you'd like to win this pair of earrings, you can see they're all clipped. Please, if you want to win this, make some comments here tonight and I'll make sure that that pair of earrings, you have got that pair of earrings from African Wonder Woman. Indeed. Thank you so much, everyone who's joining me here tonight. And here is another beautiful necklace of African Wonder Woman. It's heavy. This one is beautiful. I love this, the feel of it actually. So it matches that. What have you not done to us? Hey, let's enjoy. Have you made your cup of tea or coffee here tonight? I was saying here tonight. Our topic here tonight is very, very special, everyone. The topic here for Friday, happy Friday, every single one of you at JNM 1000 Talk Show, friends and families, every single one of you. Let's go. Friends and family, everyone, thank you for joining in here tonight. It's one of those nights that I feel the spirit is moving. And let's flow, everyone. Lift us out. Let us be able to apologize. I was saying, is there a difference between apology and sorry? And I say, and that's my belief, my personal belief. I say, cultural differences, maybe, perhaps. When Africans say sorry, they mean they're expecting an apology. That's what I was saying. Communication problem here. And I said I speak so many languages. So please, if I make mistakes with English, as long as you've understood, I don't need you to correct my English. I'm not interested. I'm so sorry to say that. What I want you to do is to understand what we are talking about and be part of the movement. Let's change our world. Let's be great change makers, everyone. Let's learn. It's time for teaching. When I'm in a classroom, correct me with my vocabularies and English if I've asked you. Anyway, I'm not going to go there. Let's move, everyone. My spirit says here tonight, people are afraid sometimes to say sorry. And my spirit just focuses here tonight on the word apology as well. So friends and families, if you owe apology to your friends, please somebody here help me tonight. So what have you done? Write those names down. Write all of them down, wherever. I'm not saying do it today. What I'm saying, just keep an eye on your list and see how you can make those kind of, is it peace, should I say? My hands are lifted up, everyone. Thank you so much for those likes, everyone. Thank you. We appreciate Marcy Chinua here tonight. Thank you for so much. For helping us to think about the word sorry. Dr. Sheryl, many, many thanks for those, for that inbox message as well. Ikwe Peren, thank you so much. I love that song, everyone. Thank you, everyone, for joining in. Many thanks, Bishop T. Evans. Help us here tonight with the word sorry. How should people be able to say sorry to each other? Bishop is in the house here today. Help us with that one here. Bishop here, help us with that one. I'm looking for my thing as well. Skip ad. So, Cameroon has just joined us. Thank you so much, Walter Igbe. Oh, Cameroon has just joined us here tonight. So, I'm gonna jump. Somebody asked for that again, all that matters. But I'm gonna skip that because we had that yesterday and the day before yesterday. I want to just ask everyone, have you finished that task that we're doing? Matt Mutuku, we welcome you. Eva, tell us, Eva Komba, apologies. Tell me, how many people owe you an apology? Out on top of your head, just right there. Let's see if I ask that question. How many people owe you an apology? Hold on, let me just open the door to someone. Hold on. Apology. My door just rang, so I had to open that door. Apology, everyone. So I'm back. Thank you so much for that. Apology for that, everyone. I thought apology, everything. Technical team, there you go. Thank you so much. Technical team is back here. Oh, wow. I'm glad. Thank you so much. Yes, I'm asking, if I was to ask you to write, how many people owe you an apology? How many people owe you an apology? How many people owe you an apology? Me, somebody's asking me, how many people owe me African Wonder Woman an apology? What a big question. If I was to write down how many people, let's do it the alphabetical order. I think that's the best way, maybe. Let's do that exercise in an alphabetical order. If we do it in an alphabetical order. So let's start with the A's. If you've got a name that is A, or should we do it? How should we do it? You know, today is Friday, and I'm in one of those modes. I ring the bell for that, you know, and I love. Let me just eat something to make me happy, and then we do that exercise well. I welcome you to my mangoes here tonight, and so let me take a toothpick here. You know, I know, Elizabeth, what do you think about this topic here tonight, Elizabeth? Anyway, let me just cool down. Where is my fan? Before I say my next thing, I need to cool down. Amakalele, somebody said, oh yeah, you know, when I was young, before I finished that story, when I was young, why is it making so much noise here today? Hold on, just 1 minute. It's public music here tonight. Walter, I need you to come and be doing this DJ, please. Please, can you arrange yourself to come and be doing this DJ? Because you always play music. I'm beginning to get it winds me up with this public music, and I'm talking at the same time. So you need to be here and playing this music. But I enjoy doing it myself as well. I do love enjoying it myself. So I really, really enjoy doing it myself. So people, Benedict Coker has just joined us here. I welcome you. A woman welcomes you here tonight. So I'm gonna go to Nigerian gospel music here tonight. I'm gonna skip that, and I'm gonna keep to what we had suggested here tonight. Friday, Lulia, Mother Lulia has just joined us. Bring me some energy here. Bring me some energy, everyone here. asking me. I've got three things, four things going on at the same time, everybody. Hello, everyone. Please help me out here.
Jesus,
We're back, and I love Master Chinua. Obinasan. I can see. Yes. So Cameroon has just joined us. Lulia, Stoika, we're talking about the word sorry. And I was going to take people through a journey here tonight. My spirit takes me. A's. If you've got names of A's, how do I do it? Should we do it with surnames? Let's do it with first names. So in your list of phone, everybody's got a phone. So if you've got A, write it down. Do an apology to anybody who has got A. B. We are on B now. C. C. We are on C now. A, B, C, D. We are on D. Write down a name here tonight. A, B, C, D, E, F. We are doing E, F now. G, H. The word sorry. H. I, J. Do you want an apology to Juliet? How many of you want an apology? My name is Juliet Mahavila. How many of you owe me an apology? I can see you. J, so we are in J. Right, if you owe me an apology, you better write it down. JKL. I JKL. Oh my God, some of you cannot even write the word sorry in a piece of paper. S-O-R-R-Y. Happy Friday, everybody. Apology. So we are talking about sorry here tonight. Look at how heavy your heart is here tonight. As you watch African Wonder Woman, who is taking you to a journey of how you say sorry. Indeed. All right then. J-K-L-N, J-K-L, M-N-O-P. So we are on P now. Papa, how many of you owe apologies to papas? P-Q-R-S-T. Aha, Titi. How many of you owe apologies to QRST? You and VWXYZ. Right, if you've not written your apology here tonight, don't have a heavy heart. I just wanted us to see how that exercise can be. But I just want to thank you for taking that exercise very seriously. What does it mean to you to feel sorry? And also to give someone else sorry in our world here today. And I was saying, apology is a written spoken expression for the things that we've regretted and have done and are in sorrow. Sometimes we just say apologies to ourselves, but most of the time, sometimes we even forget to apologize to the people that we've wronged. So here tonight, your challenge is, are you going to apologize to someone? Thank you. I'm just going to take you now to my next song. We've got three more songs. And just short ones here tonight. It's been a wonderful evening. And I thank you so much for your patience, everyone here tonight. I'm going to take you to one of my beautiful songs here tonight. And thanks for your patience, everyone. Copyright music does not belong to me here tonight. Masi Chino. Emil, I thank you so much. So, I'm going to take you to the last one of my last songs here tonight. Yeah, and I thank you so much, everybody, for... I can see ML there. Thank you so much for coming on board here tonight. I'm quite slow actually here tonight, but I hope you've enjoyed that topic here tonight with me. And I'm gonna take you to M-A-F-I-K-I. Sorry, I know what I've been doing wrong. I should be on public music, actually. And I am on public music. Sorry about that. Quite slow here tonight, so apologies for all this. Sorry, I'm eating. Someone is saying I'm eating. Yes, I'm enjoying all my welcome. Welcome and eat with me. Keep commenting. I'm reading your comments as well. Bishop, I'm reading all your comments. Eva, sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm not very quick here tonight. I'm not so quick as many, many people think that bringing the music to you is easy. I'm also reading. I'm looking at all your comments here tonight as well. Someone has asked for a very nice song here tonight. Kiata. We've got two beautiful songs, Mafikizolo, Mafikizolo, and I need to find it for you. Mafikizolo. Okay, Mafikizolo, nge. That's it, Balunge. There you go, I found it. Thank you. Thanks for your patience for that. So I'm gonna go for that, and it's absolutely wonderful. It is Friday night here, and I love my Friday.
Summer meal deals from Deliveroo are here.
Now we get some adverts there.
Meal deals.
So I need to be able to 25%
off from your favorite restaurants.
So how do you skip all this? Skip the adverts.
Oh, there's so much to choose from. They're perfect for sharing with.
There you go. Thank you so much. Mafikizolo, copyright music to Ngele Balunge. Today, please, the bell is going. Happy, happy Friday, everyone. Kenya has joined us here in this. Kenya has joined us. That is Mafikizolo Ngeke Balunge. And you know, I love world music.
On that one.
Request your music. Request your music. That one I like. I'll play them as I go along. I love it. It's from Kenya. The mango. Let me tell you where it is from. No, this one is grown in Ghana. Mango grown in Ghana. You can see it's written. Mango grown in Ghana. So these ones are not Kenya. Kenya, we need to do better. My greatest fan, Duncan, welcome. Mwah. We are now in Uganda, I believe. We have Mafiki Zolo, Geke Balunge. We're promoting their music as well. Thank you so much for joining in and listening to that one. Apology, everyone. Apology. Run to give your apologies, yeah? Indeed. As we come to the end of this program here tonight, I just want to challenge someone's life here today. If you've never said sorry to someone, I hope that exercise was good. Oh, I enjoyed that. I really enjoyed that. And I'm going to play my last music here tonight as we say good night. The rest of the music I'm going to play tomorrow. There are too many here tonight and too many requests here tonight. I was really blessed to have all of you here tonight. So we're going to go to, I'm sorry about the computer played up earlier on. And we lost a bit of time over there. Let's go to Paul. I'm going to go for Kiata. Kiata. Kiata and Kar, I found it by Mary. That's it. I found it. I'm getting there. You can see. Achi NM 1000 Talk Show, your one and only African Wonder Woman, the number one talking show, +447 423 84052. I'm going to place a Maasai song here tonight. And it's going to be that one, and that's going to be our last song here tonight. As I welcome Beams Queen. I take you all the way to Kenya. And it's a song by Kiata, anchor by Marin Paul. As I play that, I'm gonna play my cards. Nah, I'll open them tomorrow. Just chill. Chill. Chill night. Beam a queen, Beams Queen, welcome. When God speaks. That's a Maasai song. They sing beautiful. They got beautiful voice. Hey. Mm-hmm. Song from Maasai people. Oh. Sorry, everybody. Is it that difficult? And I'm not going to take this lightly because sometimes... we have to really reflect, and some people are really wrong people. So I'm not gonna joke about it. The word sorry is important in our life, and forgiveness takes time. So I'm gonna say that as well. If you'd like to find abundance and gratitude, give me a shout. Let's talk. Masterclasses are provided, so +447 423 84052. And if you're still heavy burden, every single person, it's there. But when you find it, you find love. Until tomorrow, by His grace, your one and only African.